Hello there, people. Welcome to Dead Island. It's me, VGB, and M Potato. Can't see him. You can't. I don't think you can see either of us because we're.
Can
in
you
this...
see teeth and
it's dark alley. So yeah, we're looking for like fire hydrants or some shit, aren't we?
I don't know. How long has it been since we played this? Like 2 weeks.
Yeah, I think so.
No fucking clue.
Yeah, we were going to like turn off fire hydrants, something to do with water.
Oh yeah, so we were. Oh, is the charging bastard all red? Yeah.
Fuck him! I'm fucking off.
He's that loud and noisy.
Oh, there's a suicide man.
All right.
Can we just shoot him and he blow up?
I ain't got the ammo. Oh shit. There's a rag, fucking raghead, mate.
I've got 4 bottles of booze.
Get wasted.
I've forgotten what weapons I have. Oh yeah, my Hambo is the best. Oh shit, there's a guy talking. No.
I don't know, shit.
Someone went, you're fucking dead.
What? No.
Yeah, he did.
Shoot hard at you. You on one.
Can you hear that shooting? Look.
We heard that. Conor Bobiki or whatever.
No, he said you're fucking dead.
The Conor Bobiki? Oh, really dead me.
Maybe I can understand him and you can't.
Bitch.
Maybe I'm from like the Congo or something. I don't know.
You're a tribesman with like a fruit on your dick or whatever they do. I've seen them programs where you have like weird shit on the dicks.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure like it was in An Idiot Abroad, wasn't it? Or something.
Yeah. Ooh. Have you seen the new Morning of Life episodes?
Yeah.
Pretty good.
Oh,
I wanna die.
Get back, you bastard.
This guy's got massive arms.
Massive. Is your health regenerate, or is that something I've only got from an ability?
Mine does not regenerate. Oh, fucking medkit.
Mine does, it's cool.
Press H to use medkits. I found a fucking medkit. Wait, what happened?
Oh shit. I just used. Oh, I didn't want to do that. Fuck, I didn't know I had any. Fucking injected it. Injected.
Kill those fucktards, I think that guy said.
He injected whole medkit.
I'm gonna stamp him.
He dead, homie.
Oh, mine's regenerating. Oh, it regenerated like a little bit.
Mine does, but really slowly.
Oh shit. I got like a fucking bat or something. Yeah, alright. Ooh, leveled up.
I got a zombie on me, and you can't harm me.
I leveled up.
Good on ya.
What a shit. It's not fair.
Sorry. This is number of interest out there.
Oh shit. Ooh, this mace is decent. I need to upgrade it.
Whoa, don't do that. I've got earphones. Jesus.
So have I. Oh wait, there's actually a workbench here. Let's spend some dollar. I still want to know what we pay for when we upgrade shit. I don't quite understand that.
I'm still trying to level up here. This is a repair cost. I'll go and reduce his repair cost, sure.
Oh, look at that. All my weapons are full. Fully kitted out, but I just spent like 1.5 grand.
Where's my bat?
Where's my bat? Let's see how much damage it does now. Oh yeah, it's better than my Hambo.
Where the fuck is my bat, lad? I've got a dangerous mace.
A dangerous mace.
Yeah, dangerous as
Mine's a dependable mace. You can count on it. Is that weed in there? Oh, it's just grass. I thought that suitcase was like full of weed or something. Because the grass is clipped through it.
Oh, right, got me. Right, yeah. Oh shit, yeah, I've got the shock thing, gonna. Forgot about that.
Yeah, I made that for you. It was my
gift. Yeah, thanks, G.
It was my gift to Bay. Ah, you're on fire, you mum.
Whoa, I'm being burned. Just wanted to loot him. Cool.
Ah!
Oh, it's a smelly bastard.
What was that?
Dude, the John Cena.
Did we ever figure out why they have that around them?
Oh my god, he's massive!
Told you to stay back, Charlie. Right, I've got a shooty this one.
Can you fuck me? Oh shit!
No, oh, that was bullshit. There's a lot of them, fuck me.
I thought I'd have rage, but I don't. I'm pure level.
Oh shit, I've got mine. How do you use it again?
Hold Z. Zed.
No, suicider! Well, I died.
Oh. I'm on really low health. How much health does this guy got? Oh, not that much. Shit.
I tried punching the fuck out of him. Oh wait, I'm by the fire hydrant, I'm gonna get it done whilst they're all distracted. There we go. Cheers, Gran. Good as new.
I killed the Book of Tea. That's a lot of shit.
I'm taking this with me. For next time.
Fuck, do you want Charlie? Do you want a fucking fight, lad?
What a gay cat.
Yeah. It's actually a dog.
Is it?
No.
What a twist.
They have just robbed them snacks from you, sorry.
Way.
Cinnabizzle. Mate.
Oh, is that just a leg stood up? Oh, can you see that?
No.
There's just a leg left stood up.
Oh. Fucking another ragged, eh?
Stop saying that, oh look.
Do you mean he has a rag?
Oh, someone's on fire over there. I can see.
That was you. Yeah.
I can see through the walls. With my ghetto eyesight.
Ultra. Oh shit, you're gonna fire over there.
Ultra observant.
Oh shit, I got a reliable hambo here.
What?
Might be for you.
Oh yeah. Man.
Oh. One office is better than yours.
You just missed my fucking pro strats then. Oh. Oh, I think it is. Oh, I don't know. Mine's a devastating. Thing is, if I upgraded it, it's probably better. I need to replace some of it. I don't want to though. Oh. Wait, do I have to?
Are you gonna cry?
No, I don't actually.
Why is there no energy drinks around here? Come on.
Is this a real mail company that? Well, I think it's just a play of DHL, isn't it? That ETL. It's gotta be that. Look at it. Look at it. It's
oh, yeah, for sure. It looks like one. Doesn't it? Come on, man. Get on the ground. Bitch, let me stomp you out. Shut a wire.
Police station. Popo town. Ha! It's showtime. You're robbing all the food!
Yeah, sorry, I'm on like half elf.
Fucking hell.
Fucking parched as fuck me. I can hear it.
Oh yeah, they've taken over the police station.
Oh shit!
Die bitches, that's us.
Reminds me, them guys remind me of the what are they called? The bald guys from Doctor Who.
Oh,
looks like potatoes.
Sontarans.
Yeah. Oh fuck me. Oh fuck off.
Oh, that was testy's that. Stay away from the police station. Fuck this, I'm more like in it.
I'm dead again.
Oh fucking hell no.
Oh, he just spawned in front of me!
Going to high ground.
My god!
Well, there's bricks up here, let's just toss some bricks at them all. Fuck off, you cunt. Eat that, you big cunt. Oh, fuck.
Oh, mine landed on one but it did no damage. Cool.
Can't jump with this. Oh, for what a waste.
What if the quest has something to do with this? God, you can throw them far, can't you?
That one didn't go far. Oh, a crate, is that any better? No. I've got like... not many bullets. Oh!
Didn't get one. What, zero bullets? Are we supposed to kill this guy? What are we doing?
We need to get that fire hydrant.
Oh, fuck me, I can't be arsed. An ashtray, let's light up a ciggy.
Oh, there's a bear here. Ah. Oh.
Oh yeah, this... alright, okay. Alright, we're going down.
Ooh, you mad guy. You distract them all and I'll get the fire hydrant.
God, he's lit. He's like 10. Oh, you shitting. Oh,
where the fuck did I... oh! I found something that can help greatly.
Are you supposed to kill him?
Jesus, eat my shit! Get him over to that fucking red barrel. No!
Oh.
Like, did it kill you?
Yeah. Is he dead?
No.
Oh.
I don't think so, anyway. No. I don't even think it hurt him that
much.
You
green bastard.
Can we just, like,
what
cheese
can
it?
Do? He's still here!
Go away.
Stop following.
I think there's the one left. Oh, he's got a knife. What are you doing?
My knife, I fucking threw it at him.
No, he had it in his hand.
Oh, Sit down, bitch.
Step away.
Fucking got no stamina.
Believe it. We've nearly leveled up. Hey, the last one's right. Oh, fuck me. Booker T's guarding it.
Oh, piss off. Had enough for you, fucker. Oh, just Stimpak, don't worry.
Stimpak. Yeah. Get away!
You're not feeling me, you smelly. If you find some ammo, I would love it, not gonna lie. Oh, I didn't know.
And all these license plates that say Dead Island, it's like they knew that this place was gonna become full of zombies.
That's crazy, that.
Right, Booker, you cunt. Actually, he looks a bit more like MJ on Steads.
He does, but let's still call him Booker and stick with the wrestling theme. Oh, fuck off.
You wanna dance, sucker? Oh, shit.
It's alright, use your shift dodge.
Threw a right hook and missed, but then he...
Oh!
He got me with that one. Right, what is it to use a medkit? H?
Yeah.
Inject myself.
Fuck off!
Oh man, that's good shit. Right, Booker.
Down.
I'm putting you down.
Surprise attack, bitch.
You're strong.
I leveled up, yay.
Woo. Have any more health packs? Nope.
Let me see what's going on now.
Really need pistol ammo, that would be nice.
You can run through locked doors. Ooh.
Oh, that's pretty cool.
Is that gonna come in handy? Like, is there gonna be a point where we're in, like, a really sticky situation?
Probably not, but we'll just save you from doing that shitty mini game.
True. Hold F. Yay, we did it! Talk to Mother Helen.
Oh shit, yeah, we're here. Shit, didn't even realise.
Thanks for the cash, mate. Ah. Oh, I love these fucking... Have they been flayed? It's like Ramsay Snow.
Oh, they move him. Come on. Oh, this music. Oh my god. Oh yeah, Dana's here, ain't she? Fuck yeah, I forgot.
Fuck's sake, shut up.
Please, hear me out.
Bruno.
This guy just has $80.
Alright. What is it, mother, sister? I don't know.
Mother. Hello, ma'am.
Yeah, right, ma'am.
God bless you. Water will help us survive these dark days and better serve our Lord and Savior. Your
right.
Good deeds have reignited hope in the hearts of those who survive to serve the Lord.
Shut up.
When the end of days began,
God ain't
the
real.
People were afraid. Many panicked and rioted. Stores were looted. There's nothing left here. You will have to search in the wealthy part of town.
Wealthy.
Unfortunately, there's no good way to get there. The wealthy didn't want the poor taking what was theirs.
Oh, man.
So they destroyed all the bridges,
fucking hierarchy.
Cutting themselves off from the rest of the city. I don't know whether you wish to save the world or bring it down. But until time ends, we can still save the innocent. One of our flock, Joseph, knows the way.
Joseph?
He will help you.
Oh, I like his name.
Meat bait blueprint.
Getting leveled up again, mate. Level 20.
Master bait. That orphan girl blueprint. I was telling you about. She's got 104 fever. She's delirious. Thinks Bobby's trying to kill her. Hey, cinnamon. People are starting to panic. They think she's infected. She's only 10 years old, and they want her dead.
Look, I know you're doing your best. Hey, remember cinnamon?
How do you know we're listening right now?
He's installed microchips into our brain.
Ooh. Time's running out, mate.
Let's look at the books. Here we go.
He said.
Have a look at the books. Dead Island, A True Story. The book.
Wow.
Look, it's on here as well. Oh no, it's not. Dead Islander's True Story.
The basics.
This is a true story? I don't believe
yeah,
it.
Yeah, man.
Shit. Meat bait blueprint.
Meat bait.
Master bait.
Sounds kinky, though.
Can I sell shit? Who can I sell shit to?
Please.
No, guy with the dollars above his head. Rodrigue.
Of course, it's the black guy.
Should be robbing all our stuff, not.
Whoa! Come on now. Oh shit! I didn't want to do that. Oh no, I did.
I don't want to do that.
Yeah, fuck off.
I don't know what to sell. You can have a phone. There you go. 42 notes for that. Soap for $12. Fucking hell.
Got bare drugs units here. Got flares. What can I do with flares? I want to see if I can do anything.
Spark some shit up.
Gonna create meat bait. What do I need? Need meat. Oh, it's just fucking bait. Guess I'm dumb. What do we need here?
Bait.
Molotov, heavy mod, nuts and bolts.
I'm gonna start selling me weapons because they're a bit shit now. Bye-bye nailed baseball bat, it's been good. Have me morning star as well. Oh, the amount of money I've spent upgrading these and now they're gone. Fucking dead.
Not sure what I did to this, but I think I did the sticky bomb mod to a knife.
What?
Hold on. Yeah. These people are gonna hit. I don't know what it does. I think it. Do I think if I
throw it? If you throw it, will it blow up? Yeah.
Yeah.
Ooh, nice.
Thinking that.
Excuse me.
What? Excuse me. We all want some of these, come.
Can I have a word?
No.
Fucking give me a bleeding break.
I wanna know. 36% main plot now. Ooh.
It's not far enough.
Good stuff, homie. Oh,
does that include. She agreed? I guess it doesn't include. Okay then. What's he doing here? Away?
What's he. What do you.
One of the sewer tunnels goes under the river. It leads to the other side. But the sewage level needs to be lowered first, because right now everything is flooded. We can go to the maintenance building and I can show you what and how, but you need to help me. I don't move as fast as I used to. I need you to protect me from those demons.
Demons.
Will you?
He needs us. Oh, feel special.
Filthy demon.
Right. Yeah.
Thank you. Well, let's go then.
Let's go. Crazy, crazy, crazy.
What, this gate disappears if you get this far away?
What gate?
CBA.
Fuck's sake.
Alright, what we're doing?
I don't know, Homer. Summit. K. Right. Oh, we're supposed to be protecting Joey.
Oh, so is Joe.
Oh god, he runs like a fucking knobhead.
Oh my god. You got athletes, 40, lad.
I think he's got, what's that condition called where you have like a bent spine? All right.
It's this way. Mongy legs. You shit yourself.
No, scoliosis, that's it.
Okay.
Right. Oh, nice belt. Take that.
Grabbing all the good items.
Well, yeah, we have a torch, don't we? No, I forgot.
Yeah. Wait, what's the tea? Oh shit, yeah. Should I send him more gold?
Okay, hurt to take a look.
He's not talking and stopping. Oh shit.
They've been doing that for ages. Do you remember the guy on the intercom in the fucking hotel?
I didn't hear him at all.
I did. Ah, fuck.
Stop shouting at us! We're here, aren't you? Come on!
Get going, pal, huh? Dear Lord, they're everywhere! Send them to hell! Everywhere, he says. There's about three.
Ready for this? I missed. It fucking went all the way over there. Wait, are you dead?
Hey, no. What the fuck happened to my hambo? I threw it and now it's gone. Nah, my hambo better not be gone. Did you pick it up?
No. I threw my knife at them, but it fucking missed and I went off to go grab it.
My hambo's gone? No.
You sure you didn't miss the zombie?
It's actually gone through the floor. I can see the hand icon to pick it up, but it's underneath the ground.
Cool.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Getting Borderlands flashbacks. Well, there goes my devastating hambo. Fucking rest in peace.
Yeah, whatever. Don't really matter.
Lost to complete bullshit. Fuck you, man.
Shut up, get on with it!
Who's a greedy bastard? What's he on about?
What's my money?
See that greedy who's buying stuff here? Oh, hey Eric. What have you got?
Oh, he's telling us to stay close. Do you reckon he has bullets?
Deadly sledgehammer.
Hey, wait up. Press an easier. It's a
sledgehammer.
Buying some shit. Medkits. Oh, that could be useful.
What the fuck's a cudgel?
Gonna buy a few med kits. Right, fucking stop screaming. Not me.
I don't know what to get.
Alright, come on, he's walking off on his own.
I'm getting this fucking morning star. Cheers.
Do you have that much money?
I don't really.
Holy shit. Oh, he's getting...
Oh man, this morning star is fucking metal.
I don't know what the approach thing is. Oh, it did. Just took ages. Where is it?
Where's your mama gone?
Is it gone? Is that it? Is it just gone now?
Probably.
The fuck is that?
What happened to her arm? It's been gnawed off, mate.
Nah, it's still there for me.
Yeah, but it's fucking like, it was thin as a rake, it was just bone or pumpkin. Can't smash it, what a shit game. Oh shit.
We'll probably smash that in Borderlands. Damaging revolver, I'll have that.
Oh.
That's one bullet. Oh. Boom! Pump fuck all. I can't be.
What the fuck happened?
I'm getting mauled to death, wasn't
I? I was just fucking upgrading my morning star. Fuck's sake. Can't do anything in my own time. Yeah, they're coming. Right, let me upgrade you, nonce. With your fucking pedo tash.
Yup. Boy. What about you? Just stop wandering off then, you stupid
cunt. Oh, now I've got $3 left. Fuck's sake.
Sell a bunch of, like, there's loads of shit to sell.
Oh, but what if I need it for a cool mod?
Just found some bolts. Wait, what about me? Don't fucking care about you.
Yeah, why do we need this guy again? What's he good for?
Don't know. Sup, fucker?
Out me way! Well, oh, the hits don't turn, hell. They don't stop.
Don't stop. Run.
There's another guy buying shit here. Kurt Keeble. Alright. I'll sell me shit then. Oh my god, is there not a way to like quick sell everything?
No, you've got to go through it one by one.
Oh, fuck me. I'm just spamming left click and enter.
Yep. Oh, just spam enter.
Oh, can you do... Ah. Oh, shit, yeah. Nice. Thanks for that tip. Come on. Oh my god, I've made like... $2,000 from selling all this shit. Oh, what did I just sell?
You might have sold that the green battery thing.
I accidentally sold one of my alcohols.
Oh no.
I think. I sold some it.
You sold?
Sold it.
Small pistol ammo.
Fucking sold it at Jippo's.
That's small pistol ammo. That's only 15 bullets for $500. Fucking hell. A bit.
Ammo's rare. Now. Is
it? Yeah, but what? It does shit all though. Shouldn't it even be rare?
It's like, you know what? That, I love in like Fallout, like fucking 200 years after the apocalypse, everyone's still selling ammo.
Yeah.
It's like, are they making it themselves?
They make their own pistol. You seen them fucking wooden and shit?
Yeah, they're all pipe pistols and stuff. Which makes sense because, like, guns aren't like, they don't grow on trees. I mean, then again, if they can say that there's still Nuka Cola's left in vending machines after 200 years, then guns.
But how wasn't that shit being scavenged and shit? I don't know. I haven't played a lot of Fallout, really. I played, like,
it actually six. Explains in one of the loading screen things, it says, like, when they made Nuka Cola, they made. They overproduce so much that it's still around 200 years later.
We're killing zombies for you, fucking nonce.
Die!
Look, he's getting it now, because he's wandering off.
You know what, I remember doing this quest. Way back in when it came out, and I think this was the point where I stopped playing because it pissed me off so much.
Yeah, played the first half an hour of it. I got it on PS3 and I just thought, it looks alright, but no.
Because yeah, it was that game, it was the game with the cool trailer and everyone was like, oh my god, I'm getting that, and then when it came out it was shit.
Traveling to the sewers?
It was a letdown. It was the first big letdown of that generation of consoles.
When was this out?
2011. 10 years of Skyrim.
Get out the fucking way.
Get out the way. It really does feel like an indie dev did this or something.
Yeah. You know, the movement just seems dead shit.
Yeah.
I can feel dead slow. Like, what's this? I can see under the water. Where are you, man? Wait, we have to go talk to him.
Why? Oh, fuck off.
Oh, for fuck off.
The way there is flooded. We have to get rid of that water.
Yeah, right, man.
We need to close the valves and raise the floodgates to lower the water level. Will you help me, friends?
No.
Until we get rid of the water, no one will pass.
Should I actually say no?
Yeah.
There is no way through unless we can...
Yeah, sure.
Yeah.
Let's get to work then.
Cool.
Oh, there's got to be some treasure here. What the fuck? What's that?
Ow! Whoa.
That drained your health. What the fuck?
Is this fucking chemical waste or something?
I'm getting radiation points on my health bar here, lad.
You know, I nearly died then.
I done one of the valve things.
So yeah, can you actually, like, all this green? What is that? Is it actually radiate? What the fuck is going on?
I fucking care.
It's like we're swimming in Mountain Dew. Do the dew. What the fuck was that? It just did 19,000 damage.
Oh, is this the stomp thing? Where I stomp the red threads out and that.
Ooh. Powerful. Must be like wearing heels.
Open the floodgates. How do we do that?
The floodgates have opened. Oh wait, is the water gone now? No?
No. See this.
Oh, yeah, yeah, no, yeah, no, look, no.
No clue. Why is this here?
Oh, that killed, oh, fuck me. Oh.
I don't know what I'm going to do here, because I'm going to die.
You have to open the valve so I can drain the sluice.
It's a mistake.
God. Right, yeah, we have to go here. Dropping from up there kills you, so don't do that.
I had to die, because if you got on there, there's no way to get back up. You have to die. Fuck off. Fuck off! Shut up.
Ooh. Hey, no need for that.
Fucking Joseph was playing shit to me.
Oh, for fuck's sake, John Cena's up here. He's got a visor on.
A visor?
Yeah. One of those visor caps.
Oh fuck!
Oh, you fucked him up.
Are we stomping out?
I was about to then, but you
fucking... Get out of the way, you fucking knobhead!
I'm trying to! It's my kill!
I keep on starting the animation and it just stops.
Yeah, well it was happening to me as well.
What noise was that?
Oh fuck. Back up.
Just get that.
Hey, hold on.
Oh! Shut up, Joseph. Weapons are in that motherfucker.
Personal ID. There ain't no weapons in it. Oh wait, oh yeah there is. Shock homemade knife. Machete even. Why did you throw that?
Oh, I thought it'd blow him up.
Wait. Broken.
Why can't I see it? No, it's clipped.
I can see it.
Oh my god. Where's the other one?
What other one? I thought you'd pick one of them up.
Oh yeah. What the fuck? I'm confused. Right.
Oh, cutscene. Whoa. Half the budget went on this.
Akisha.
It's Big Show! He's got trees in his arms.
What's the inventory? What for? What's the tab? Dangerous mace, right. Remember, don't jump down. We've literally got to go down the ladder, haven't we?
Oh, a workbench in here.
Oh shit. I've got to repair some shit, actually.
Shotgun mod? Ooh.
Where are you here?
How the fuck do you make a shotgun? Battery metal scrap magnets. Oh, see, yeah.
Where's the shotgun mod?
It was on that shelf behind you. Is it there?
Oh, here we go. Repair. Let's repair my shock one. That's all I can do. Cool.
Back in town, baby, yeah.
I'm gonna use my fury on this guy, I think. Oh, fuck me. Yeah, you're gonna die.
Oh, god damn.
Oh, fuck you, fat fuck. Cunt, I'm stuck. What a joke. Fuck me right up the ass.
It's got minimal health. Oh, shut up, Purna! Fucking hell! The range on that.
There we go.
Getting better.
Level up! Fell through the stairs. Cool.
Need to heal.
Don't need to.
Do need to, otherwise I'll die.
Cool.
Sure.
Chance to cause instant KO with blunt weapons. Ooh. Increases damage with modified weapons. Eh.
Christmas time. Du-du-du-du-du. They're the only lyrics I know from a song.
Who sings that?
Christmas time. No clue. It's the darkness, isn't it? Fucking.
I don't fucking know.
It's the darkness.
Out of the
Christmas time.
There's Joey D. Oh.
You what? Don't be calling me that. Oh, energy drink.
I meant that.
Down in the sewers.
Joseph, wherever he's gone.
Oh yeah, use your thing.
Oh shit, yeah, let's test it out. Well, that didn't
nice.
Fucking work. Oh, because it's not a bash door, it's a fucking... Just had to hold F on it.
Oh.
Not a bash door, homie. Oh shit, which way? Oh, don't like this branching paths. Well, I'm going the other way.
They're murdering me.
Oh no, stay away, lad. Don't mess with this. Got a gun and I'm not afraid to use it. Dumb. Oh, this place is too big.
Oh, is the fat bastard? Yeah, I'm going that way.
Fat bastard. It's like Austin Powers, isn't it? Yeah, this place is very big. There's a bubbly cunt over there.
Fucking bubbly cunts.
Fucking bubbly bastard. Oh, hiya.
You alright?
Oh, you bubbly bastard. Just gonna...
Keen stomp. Why am I stuck? What am I stuck on? Fucking shit game.
Heavy pipe.
Even for what am I fucking stuck on? Hello. Fucking energy drink, mate.
You're all fat down here.
Don't know. Someone went in a box as well. Don't know. Who would do that?
Right, we're going the opposite direction to our thing, but
let's not do that. I don't want to.
Yeah.
I'll just get it over and done with. Okay. You had to crouch under that for some reason.
Or you could just walk over to the edge, is what I did. If you just force yourself against it, it eventually lets you through.
Don't like forcing stuff on people, unlike you.
Yeah, I was about to say that's like my advice in the club. Just force yourself. Force yourself against women and eventually they'll let you through.
Thanks for the tip. Oh my fucking shitty.
Fucking shitty. Get away, chubs.
It's fucking Cammy. What's Cammy doing down here? Yeah, bitch. Bitch has $600 on him, that's fine.
Did you kill him?
Yeah.
Ow.
Shocked him to death, mate.
Fuck.
Alright, mate.
Oh, hey. Hey,
fuck you.
Fucking maze this.
Cool, this is really good level design. Oh shit. Fucking John Cena!
It's a fucking maze. Johnny no. Why?
John Cena.
Why did we need that guy again to come with us?
He was showing us the way.
Oh.
Alright, I need to help getting this John Cena away because I might trap the.
That's it.
Oh, I didn't want that. Oh well, I've got it now.
Bitch. Fucking dinged me. You are fast longer and you can take out two targets once. Yes, please.
What a load of shiznit.
So. Oh.
The game, the guy was nowhere near touching me and I
Oh, fucking another John Cena. Eat my ding. Oh.
Oh, fuck you up the arse. Fuck your mother in the cunt. No, stay away, please. Oh, oh shit, that works.
What'd you do?
One of those suicider guys was there and I just rammed him over and ran past him and he blew up. Oh shit. Oh my god, is there two of them? Oh fuck me.
And his name!
There's two John Cenas.
Oh fuck off! Do I just run past him?
Fuck off. Come get me, Johnny boy.
Hey.
Oh my god, no.
Quick, quick. Shields down here. Personal ID? Oh yes. $50.
Nice grab.
It's a fellow police officer, I'm so sorry. Bitch.
He ain't a fellow, he a buster.
So what cool stuff down here? Fucking drizzink. Some fruit there if you want it.
Ah, you fruitcake.
Haha!
Why is
oh.
The fruit in the sewer?
What the fuck? This bitch just threw a pipe at me.
Kick his spider ass.
Why?
Ow. Right, I'm gonna try this again. Oh! Yeah.
Christmas time. Fucking hell.
Nice.
Oh shit, workbench. Could do with that. Anything we can grab here?
What's that?
Fucking radio. Personal ID.
Spider-Man down. It's a reliable hambo, babe. I want a mod book on all this. Kill yourself.
Are you sad?
Nah.
Pointless room, this is.
All these mods are just for fucking slicey weapons. This is gay, though.
You're a gay. Alright, I'm gonna wait for you. Okay, cool. Just go this way.
Oh, just keep going this shit.
Can close the door!
Oh no!
Close the door, you fucking moron. Need help, you.
They can open doors.
No, they can't.
What the f- Oh my god, ball sack noodles.
I'll revive you, or wait, you can't. Shit game.
One of them suiciding nonces, I think.
Why let me open this? There's nothing here. Come on.
Ooh. Did you hear that?
No.
Some weird, like. It sounded like some weird interferency sound.
Oh shit, that does not look good. Go through that if you want. Oh. Games like Crash Bandicoot. Taught me anything. So pipes that let off steam are not good. Yeah, thought so. Fuck me.
Not steam, is it? Oh fuck, it does hurt you. Oh my
yeah,
god.
I'm like on almost zero health.
shitting balls. That wasn't nice. Game lied to me.
Spiteful, brutal, brass knuckles. Fuck yeah. Sounds brutal, that.
Want them. Brass knuck-knucks. Come on then, you fucking white boy.
Whoa. So the racist comments.
Get it down there, lad. That was a shit throw.
Nothing it could do. Oh, they're dead, aren't they? Let's go down the ladder because I don't fucking trust this game.
Go down your ladder.
That's sexy, that, mate. Another pointless door.
Good tunnel, that.
Couldn't be arsed adding an energy drink in there or something, no. No, what's this? A thug? Yeah, fuck you.
Fuck it, Johnny boy. Shove this up your ass. Get in. I was gonna do it.
Whatever, don't care.
Oh.
Don't know what I did.
Oh. City Hall Part 1. Ooh.
Whoa.
Part 1.
Where the fuck are you? Oh.
I'm here, right.
It's okay just to spawn in, you. You got shitty SSDs or what? Hey.
I don't have an SSD.
Ah, lame.
Why do you?
Nah, I don't.
It's good to see some new faces. If you made it, maybe there's more survivors out there. Ah, yeah, you fucking what, mate?
Is that, I hope that's a, not a real Australian accent. I really hope. Right, draw end here, because we've been going for like fucking
hours. Yeah, let's do it, fam. You look like you've been to the block. Right, we're in City Hall Part 1.
What the fuck?
What the fuck happens at the door?
Cool, okay. Right, not me.
Right, yeah. Okay, until next time, been Dead Island, I've been the bear, he's been the Spud, ta-ta, and rah!